Hey, y'all. What's up, you two? What's up? I'm chilling with the feeling. Tired, sitting back, thinking what I'm gonna do. You know what I'm saying? I got things to do. Man. I got so much to talk about, so much to say. I don't know how to put it, how to get it out there. You know, I have a loving heart. I love to help people, but some of these people these days, you can help and you can't help. They put you through so much situation in life. Sometimes I don't even want to go out sometime no more, because I love to help people. And a lot of people out here in society today, they act like they want to help, and when you give it to them, it's like you give them advice, and advice they're unexpected that you're gonna give them that to them, and they don't want that. They just, and when you realize it, they just come to get what they can get out of you, or what they can take from you. Study just trying to be honest about their soul. It's a lot of cruddy and petty people out here in society today. You know what I'm saying? But don't let them stop you. You continue going on. You keep on being who you are, and never look back on things that don't entertain you. And sometimes you want, your heart won't get involved with other people, but when you try to, and you feel yourself failing, you know, and the energy that's around you, you know, that's not uplifting you, it's time for you to come out among them and separate yourself from them and be a yoke, because the burden be light. And that's the reason why we all go through a lot of stuff, because we want to do so much for people, and we don't know when to settle down or tell the people, be honest with them and tell them, like, you know, I don't mean no mind helping you, but you, I mean, you're not trying to help help togetherness, and you know, you put more toll on me, more stress on me, you know what I'm saying? And we got to get to that place and realize that we got to live this life for ourselves too as well, you know what I'm saying? You still have the biggest heart, the love of heart of yourself. Can't have people put you down, y'all.